eXp Realty just announced their 2021 annual and Q4 results, sending their stock skyrocketing with some amazing numbers, and we're gonna go over those right now. In 2021, revenue more than doubled since the prior year, increasing 110% to $3.8 billion, with a 77% increase to $1.1 billion in Q4 alone. Gross profit increased 85% to $296 million annually and 65% to $83.1 million in Q4 of last year. Net income increased a whopping 162% to $81.2 million in 2021 and 101% to $15.5 million in Q4 alone. Earnings per diluted share increased 143% to 51 cents in 2021 to 100% or 10 cents per diluted share just in Q4. Plus, eXp declared another cash dividend. This is a fourth income stream for eXp agents to 4 cents per share of common stock that's going to be distributed in the first quarter of 2022. And finally, the reason eXp Realty is posting such impressive numbers and growing faster than any other brokerage in history is because over 1,000 agents are joining every single week, including agents who have spent decades at traditional brokerages like Keller Williams, RE/MAX, and Coldwell Banker. They're coming over to eXp in droves. Over 30,000 agents joined eXp Realty last year. That's a 72% year-over-year growth in agent count. So what's causing the best agents, team leaders, and even entire brokerages to come over to eXp Realty? The reason is eXp is compensating agents like no other brokerage has ever done before. Not only are they providing competitive splits without all the junk fees that most brokerages have, but they're allowing agents to build wealth and passive income like no other brokerage has ever done before through the equity plan and the revenue share plan. The equity opportunity plan with eXp Realty is what allows agents to build wealth and ultimately build a retirement plan for themselves, and it did not exist before eXp Realty. And Glenn Sanford wanted to make sure that agents had that opportunity. Here's how it works. In the sustainable equity plan, on your first transaction every single year, you can earn stock in the company. When you cap, pay your $16,000 cap to eXp, you earn stock in the company every single year. And when you sponsor an agent and they do their first transaction every single year, they'll earn stock, but so will you as their sponsoring agent. Then there's the Icon Agent Award, and this has been game-changing for high producers. And it allows them to earn up to their full $16,000 cap back as a stock award when they hit a certain production. Then there's the Agent Equity Program. What I believe to be one of the most valuable components to the compensation plan, it acts similar to a 401k, and it's completely optional, where agents can opt in and take 5% of their commission on every single transaction and buy stock at a 10% discount. This allows agents to get instant equity because they're buying a publicly traded stock at a 10% discount. Then there's the revenue share plan. Glenn Sanford has essentially said, hey, 50% of all the money that comes into eXp, we will give back to you, the agent, for helping grow the company. This is a passive income component that can allow agents to build a passive income to take the pressure off the requirement to sell every month, or if one day they actually want to retire, they can maintain a passive income stream. Here's how it works. If you refer an agent to eXp, they will pay you 3.5% of that agent's gross commission on every single transaction until that agent caps. And it doesn't come out of the agent's pocket. It comes out of eXp's pocket. And they'll do that continuously until they cap, which would effectively give you $2,800 for that agent each year. Let's say you recruited John Smith, and John closes a house and earns a $10,000 commission. eXp will pay you 3.5% of that, or $350, on that transaction. And they'll continue to pay you on all of John's deals until he caps. And remember, it doesn't come out of John's pocket, it comes out of eXp's pocket. Now, if John were to go out and refer an agent to eXp, they would be on your tier two. Now, if John were to refer an agent to eXp, they would be on your tier two, and you would earn up to 4% of that agent's commission, up to $3,200 a year if they were a capping agent. The revenue share plan is a 7-tier system. You'll notice a couple different numbers on here. On the left side, you have this percentage and you'll get this no matter what. The additional larger percentage you'll get as long as you have so many frontline qualifying agents. These are agents that are on your frontline, meaning you personally recruited them, they're on your tier one, and they actually sell things. As an example, if you had 10 FLQAs, you would get the combined percentage on your first 3 tiers, and then you'd get this other percentage on tiers 4 through 7, and that'll continue to fluctuate every month depending on how many frontline qualifying agents you have. It's a hypothetical situation. Over a, say, a 5-year period, you recruited 10 agents to eXp and there were capping agents. Not every agent's capping, but just for simple numbers, 10 capping agents in 5 years, it's $2,800 each, $28,000 in passive income and revenue share. If those agents were to only recruit one agent, who also only recruited one agent over a 5-year period, it can cascade pretty quickly. And whether you want to make an extra $1,000 or $2,000 a month or something more substantial, there has been no better opportunity to do that debt-free without having to manage tenants and deal with plumbing problems if you want to buy rental properties, to do this debt-free than with eXp's revenue share plan. If you want to learn more about eXp Realty, go to investedagents.com/team and you can schedule a call with me or join one of our regularly scheduled Zoom calls where we go over the entire business model. Happy to share it with you. This company is absolutely changing lives. You will not regret making that decision. I look forward to talking with you soon.